Parts to Tate Muir, we find the defendant guilty of involuntary manslaughter. On count three, as to involuntary manslaughter regarding Hannah St. Juliana, we find the defendant guilty of involuntary manslaughter. And in count four, of involuntary manslaughter against Justin Schilling, we find the defendant guilty of involuntary
manslaughter. Motherfucker can't open her eyes yet. Get them 60 years.
Jury seat number one, was that
it? Been black. On black, it would have never happened. But the first mother to be charged with a child doing a mass killing, father go to trial next month. She told her son, text him, you just got to know how not to get caught. Boy, you talking about?
Jury seat number 12, was that and is that your verdict?
Yes.
During seat number 13, was that and is that your verdict?
It already yes. Turned to out, John.
Was that and is that your verdict?
Yes.
During seat number 16, was that and is that your verdict?
Mary, cheating on her husband, couldn't raise a child.
We all know that this is one of the hardest things you've ever done. I'm going to ask you to return to...
Ain't hard when you put a leave the injection on that rug.
Thank you. All
right,
the jury.
Man, look at the way shit. Yeah, hold that, hold that. Big old ass nigga.
All right, let me see.
Breaking news, y'all. Breaking news. She ain't shed a tear. It's like, whatever.
All right.
She a dying thriller.
You made me feel.
You ain't finna be my motherfucking child's best friend.